why I play guitar. Why wouldn't I play guitar? Well, it all started thanks to my family, actually. I'm from a pretty musical family. Listening to Elton John when I was a little kid, Led Zeppelin, blasting in the car. You know, I was never into modern music or anything like that. But when I first started playing guitar at 6 years old, I started with a little junior classical guitar, taking lessons from my uncle. And to start with the basics, start with the theory, I realized that versatility was one of the greatest parts of music. Justin, I got into guitar at a young age. I started playing acoustic first, and then shortly thereafter kind of got into some electric playing. Getting into acoustic first really helped me kind of develop calluses and strength in my hands, and to be able to approach the electric guitar and the acoustic guitar both with some degree of ease after a number of years of reading and you know, sort of suffering.
I'm from an island called Trinidad in the Caribbean, and I grew up with my family and sang in church choir and played organ. There's always music in my family. Right away I realized that I had this love for music, and not just particularly guitar, just music in general.
So when I first started, I was really into rock and blues. And then when I was in OAC, grade 13, and I had to decide, you know, what I would study in school. You know, I really loved music and checking out the different university music programs. There was classical and jazz. And at the time, I didn't really know about jazz, but I knew it was kind of like blues, and I knew that there was a lot of improvising involved, which was what I really liked to do, just make stuff up.
What is it about guitar that stands out above all other instruments? It seems to be the most popular one amongst kids.
Well, it's a very versatile instrument. You can play rhythm or lead with it. It's not just a lead instrument. So, you can accompany yourself with it. It's, you know, that and the piano are, you know, instruments that can do both rhythm or lead. And then the guitar is, you know, very expressive. That's that's why it's so popular. You learn how to play guitar and you're ready for a lot of different scenarios.
Guitar with passion. I think that they're paving the way with example for other kids, you know, because let's face it, you know, like less of the kids, they're born into like the computer thing and stuff, and they don't have an outlet. They don't even know that kids can actually play this stuff live and have play for people. So I think Stellula is definitely paving the way for that, and it was a pleasure for me to be involved.
I'm Brandon Dell. I just turned 13 years old. I'm from here, Barrie. I've been playing guitar for almost 3 years now. And I also play the piano, drums, and I recently just started singing. I started off guitar when Music Pro just opened, and my parents took me to Music Pro to check out all the musical supplies there. So my mom asked me, "Hey Brandon, do you wanna play guitar or piano, right?" So they gave me both choices. I chose to play both. I got my first electric guitar. It was a Fender Stratocaster, right? And it came with a mini amp and everything, right? It was like the highlight of my life when I finally got an electric guitar. And it had a tone that I didn't really like, because I think I just wasn't accustomed to it. I kind of wanted the heavy metal rock sort of tone. That's when I was like really wanted to shred and stuff like that, but I wasn't really ready for it. After that, I bought a Roland amp, and it had all these distortion knobs on it, right? And so I started fiddling around with that, right? And then after I learned I Just Want to Rock, so I was surfing the web for some backing tracks for it. So I learned it, and I was just playing it, right? So that was like my next big song, right? Last year, I just got my new Ibanez RG Prestige Series guitar, Candy Apple Red, right? And that's when I really went hardcore Joe Satriani and stuff, right? And it was just amazing. I learned
to that tone.
Yeah, I finally got that tone and stuff and what I wanted. So I just went, learned as many songs as I could from them, and it was just amazing.
Hi, my name is Brad White.
I'm Brandon Dell.
I'm Colton Glasbergen.
My name's Darren McGill.
I'm Dustin Legault.
My name's Ethan.
My name's Graham McKenzie.
Casey Coring.
Keegan.
My name is Kevin Dodolin.
Lyric Tubby.
My name's Malcolm McCubbin.
Hey, I'm Marshall Zaborski.
Jayden Grahlman, and I love to play music.
We'll be right back.
Third place, we have Darren McGill. Second place goes to Dustin. So yes, put your hands together for Jason. Jayden. It's a tough one, man. Yes. Jayden, congratulations. Really good work.
And a Brian May signature guitar. Awesome. Saw it last week. An amp as well from St. John's Music. Studio time from Ray Studios. And a session with a professional guitar. Congratulations. Thank you.